Sergio Ramos to put Spain back in front. Saved by Subasic.